this shouldn't be like that. You know, it's like a place of breakfast for people to come together, you know, and have food.
What started as a dine and dash at a St. Louis restaurant ended with an innocent woman getting shot. Now police are looking for the suspects. Good evening, everyone. I'm Kelly Jackson.
And I'm Mike Bush. This happened just after midnight at the Courtesy Diner on Hampton. And today, our Ryan Henson talked to some of the customers about this shooting. He joins us live tonight outside the restaurant that's been closed for the day. Ryan.
And Kelly, Mike, when I was up here earlier today, about a half dozen folks coming up here to get a bite of breakfast and lunch, and they were disappointed when they got up to the door and saw the closed sign, and they saw the windows that were shot up that are now boarded. They say they hope things turn around.
There's a table right there. What if you were sitting right there, you know, and you have to, like, you know, duck, and it's dangerous.
Quarter past midnight, people inside of Courtesy Diner off of Hampton were served a full plate of fear. Davidas is a traveling musician and ate here Wednesday. It was so good, he came back for breakfast.
And I come back today, and we got, you know, new ventilation holes installed manually overnight. This shouldn't be like that. You know, it's like a place of breakfast for people to come together, you know, and have food. And
SLMPD says diner workers confronted a group of three men and a woman, all in their 20s, about dining and dashing. Shortly after the employee returned inside unsuccessful, shots followed through the window. A 63-year-old woman was hit in the thigh. She made her way to the bathroom.
A woman is recovering after being shot at a popular West St. Louis diner. Dozens of shots were fired outside of the diner and hit a customer inside. Fox 2's Kelly Hoskins has more on what we're learning about this case.
I've seen that in movies, you know, and yeah, it's a scary stuff, you know.
Some Courtesy Diner customers are in shock after a shooting injured a 63-year-old woman late Wednesday night. St. Louis police are searching for the suspects who shot more than a dozen times into the restaurant on Hampton Avenue. Davidas, a YouTube sensation, stopped by the diner last night for a bite and returned today for another meal and was surprised by the news.
And I come back today and we got, you know, new ventilation holes installed manually overnight with weapons, it turns out.
Investigators say a diner employee confronted a group outside the diner and accused them of dining and dashing. That's when multiple shots rang out.
You can still see the multiple bullet holes here outside the Courtesy Diner. Now, we're told that the woman who was injured was a customer and had nothing to do with the dine and dash.
Courtesy Diner employees did not want to comment about the shooting, but say the incident was all caught on camera.
Could have been anybody. She could have been waiting on somebody while the shooting was going on, you know, and she would have been hit. You know, I hear one lady got hit in the thigh or something, and but I hope she's okay.
I'm glad I wasn't here when it happened, you know. I mean, you know, because there's a table right there. What if you were sitting right there, you know, and you have to, like, you know, duck, and it's dangerous.
The victim was struck in the leg. No one else was injured. Authorities encourage anyone with information to contact Crime Stoppers. Reporting in West St. Louis, Kelly Hoskins, Fox 2 News.